The centenary of Joseph Chamberlain's birth is marked in Birmingham, the city which is almost synonymous with his name. A procession headed by Mr Neville Chamberlain, the Chancellor, and Mrs Chamberlain proceeds from the Council House to the memorial erected to the great statesman, where the Lord Mayor pays tribute on behalf of the city. Elsewhere, the new generations may have forgotten the man whose gospel of tariff reform was only adopted 17 years after his death, but Birmingham remembers.